see the Nigerian child, really see them, but not in this present squalor, nor for the 10.5 million who may never become architects, engineers, teachers, artists, or rocket scientists. See in them the possibilities that they conserve for humanity. See in them the infinite potential that they bear. See in them all that any nation needs to regain or even surpass her past glory. True greatness lies in the education of all, regardless of race, age, class, religion, or gender. A sound foundation in education.